Do you research your competitors' ads on Facebook? If not, you could be missing a great opportunity to learn and create more effective campaigns. Analyzing your competitors' ads can help you understand market trends, identify gaps in your advertising strategy, and tailor your messaging to stand out and resonate with your target audience. Furthermore, finding out what messages your competitors are broadcasting, who they are targeting, and even how they are designing their ads can also be extremely useful to improve your own advertising strategies. But how do you find your competitors' Facebook ads to gain insight into their marketing tactics? Good news is that it's easier than you might think. In this video, I'll show you how to see Facebook ads of your competitors, along with tips to get hold of some important information. And here's how to do it. Step 1. Visit Facebook's ads library. You can visit the ad library from your Facebook profile. If you find it hard to navigate, enter Ad Library into the search bar. The first results should redirect you to it. Step 2. Use the search bar to look for your competitor. You can look for your competitor's ad activities by entering their name on the search bar. Let's take Zillow as our example competitor. Step 3. Click on the page name from the search results for a detailed page and ad information. At the top, you'll find overall competitor ads and information about the competitor's Facebook page. Under About tab, you'll find more about the Facebook page, such as Facebook pages and Instagram accounts associated with the ads. Page history with information like page creation date, previous page merge, and page name changes. Organizations that manage the Facebook page and their address. Location of people managing the Facebook page. Scroll down to see a list of active ads the competitor page is currently running. Step 4. Click on each ad unit for more information. You can see more details of each ad by clicking on See Ad Details. The details will open in a new pop-up window. Ad Detail View will show more information including ad status, if it's active or inactive, ad start date. This will be really useful to understand the frequency of your competitor ad. Platforms. This indicates where a competitor is running ads, for instance on Facebook, Instagram, Messenger, or audience network. Ad category. In this case, Zillow belongs to the housing category. Facebook ad shows the Facebook ad with ad copy, creative, heading, CTA button, and landing page URL. Quite straightforward, isn't it? If you are still not convinced to analyze your competitor's Facebook ads, let me explain the benefits of it. Insights on your competitor's Facebook ads can help you create more effective, strategic, and targeted advertising campaigns for your business. Competitor analysis can be extremely useful in benchmarking and identifying gaps, messaging and positioning, and budgeting and scheduling, which are basically really important to run efficient ad campaigns. Let's talk about benchmarking and identifying gaps. You can compare your ads with your competitors' ads to see how they stack up and where you may be lacking. For instance, engagement insights. If your competitors are getting more engagement and you also notice that they are using elements that you aren't, such as video ads, bold colors and designs, or sound effects, you may want to consider exploring something similar. Furthermore, knowing who your competitors are targeting can help you make smarter choices for your own audience targeting. A competitive analysis offers a wealth of ideas to fuel your creativity when designing your ads. You can analyze the text your competitors use in their ads for ideas on how to write your own headline, value propositions, and CTAs. The point here isn't to copy them, but gain some perspective and inspiration to write more creative ads. If your competitors are using catchy headlines that grab even your attention, take note and brainstorm your own compelling headlines. With a good analysis of your competitors' ads, you can also notice the effective visual elements they use. This can include colors, layouts, fonts, and more. But first, consider whether it's aligned with your branding. Your goal is to get some inspiration without losing the sight of your brand identity. Competitor analysis can also be highly beneficial to improve your location targeting. For instance, if your competitors are investing more effort towards targeting customers in a specific city or region, that could indicate a high demand area. Next is messaging and positioning. Tracking how your competitors communicate with their brand helps you craft your own effective messaging and positioning. Let's take a look at unique selling proposition. It's what makes your product or service stand out. By analyzing your competitors' messaging, you can come up with a more refined approach to communicate your USPs. For instance, if your competitor highlights a particular feature as their main selling point, you may need to inspect whether your product has a similar or better feature to promote. If a competitor is touting exceptional customer service as their USP, you might want to step up your customer service game or have that as a focus in some of your ads. You can also look into discounts, bundles, and seasonal offers and improve your ads likewise. So how about budgeting and scheduling? Understanding how your competitors allocate their advertising budget and schedule their campaigns can play a crucial role in your own planning. For instance, let's talk about ad frequency. If your competitors are running ads every day, they likely have a significant budget, and you may need to ramp up your own effort to keep pace. But keep in mind, more isn't always better. It's always a good idea to look at the return you are getting on your marketing efforts compared to your budget. You may need to expand your marketing efforts, or you may need to simply focus on segments that work for you. The duration of your competitors' ads can also tell you about their budget and strategy. Longer campaigns usually mean a bigger budget and a more sustained strategy. If an ad has been running for a long time, it probably means that it's working well for your competitor. You can also look into seasonal trends to discover high demand periods you should be aware of. For instance, if your competitors run special ads during holidays like Christmas, you might want to plan your own holiday promotions. If your competitors offer seasonal discounts, say during summer or winter, consider running your own seasonal promotions. So congratulations, you have completed today's video and learned about how you can use Facebook ads of your competitors to improve your own marketing strategies. The next step is to revisit your strategy and possibly rework if it's necessary. Also, don't forget to A/B test and monitor the performance of your ads. The advertising landscape keeps changing, and what works today might not work tomorrow. For more videos like this and sales tips to small businesses, subscribe to our channel.